You know what I mean? So that was part of it, was I felt like both of them. What's up? It's all good. Or is that out in the lobby? I'm sorry. I'm very distracted. I used to be up here and I would zing people. That would be my thing. But I just tried to turn it off.
And we were 2 minutes into the high school and I heard, hey, Bo Burnham, I'm funny too, you piece of shit. Oh, we are in high school.
When like three high schoolers like look at you and go like, it's like, it's never, that never goes away. I'm like, I'm making a movie, okay? What are you doing? I'm like, all right, I need to chill out.
I'm Bo Burnham and this is my personal hell.
Bo Burnham, for so many people, was one of the first quote-unquote internet sensations.
Yeah, Bo Burnham for most people was who, but yes.
How do you get a letter to Enya? I was like, do I write a letter and like attach it to a salmon and like put it in the...
Hi, I'm an eighth grade teacher.
Condolences.
To the other nominees in the category, have fun at the Oscars, losers. No.
Man, thank you to Subaru.
No.
They have the courage to make maroon cars. No.
The movie is cool. Rolling Stone called it 93 minutes long.
So the movie's just like a shrug.
I'm not selling it very well.
No, that's a...
Come on, two thumbs sideways.
I don't get... I would have the kids be in the auditorium and I'd be like, shout something out. They'd be like, LeBron James. I'd be like, what?
Getting an award for directing Elsie is like LeBron's high school coach getting an award for coaching and being like, I'm the best, and he's like 7 foot and dunking on freshmen. Okay.
Best part about working with Bo as a director is he's just like focused about the project you're working on, and he's just really great to work with. I feel very lucky. Just the best.
Good bit.
Siri, show me memes.
No,
just kidding.
Siri, where are those fresh memes at?
Those wide lenses just make everything feel 20% bigger, which is sort of how it feels for a kid. You know, it feels like the ceilings literally are a little bit high. I'm 6'6", you know, so, and I've been all of your heights, you know, at one point in your life.
So New York intimidated me, film critics intimidated me because I'm a sensitive boy who had just made a film. And don't get me started on Circles. I told you I'm a comedian. Okay. Steve Martin liked that one. Yes. That's a Steve Martin joke. Yeah.
Can people do this? Who are the psychos that watch this? Enjoy it. The answer is B, parable. Final answer. Yes.
Do you have a favorite joke, like a street joke?
It's long.
All right.
A guy is having sex with his wife. This is bad.
If I tell you I cried at a scene in this movie, you're gonna say I'm pathetic? Or...
I'll just bully you a little. Yeah, maybe give you a swirly.
I have to watch myself. I'm with a comedian.
Zing. At one point, movies were trying to represent reality, and now reality is trying to imitate movies' representation of reality. I have no idea where I'm going with this.
As you can see, it makes no fucking sense.
Any fucking idiots here? I feel like I'm an idiot. Yeah, okay, I'm one of you guys during this conversation. I don't know, man. You know what? I shot mine 8K and cheated all the time. Digital pushes all over the place, reframing. I mean, it was my first movie. I was giving myself as much help as I could get. And it, you know, I could have shot it better. No, I could have, you know.
Okay.
I mean, it could have been a little better. I mean,
I do feel grown up.
Now. 28.
Well, you know, back in like the 70s, I would have like been on like my third tour and had four kids. You know what I mean? I don't know. For some reason, like being 20 is a child now. But
it's like it's very stressful trying to buy a hamburger for a nickel. Yeah.
I mean, I read people who are like, oh man, the burrito, yeah, it's like all of his feelings, he can't keep his, and it's like, no. Like,
I wish I had picked something I don't actually do, because sometimes I'll go to like Chipotle and the guy will be like, eh.
like, no thanks.
I will say my teenage angst was scored to Lou Bega's Mama Number 5. Does it, within it, explicitly contain a lot of angst? No. Was my own angst projected onto, for example, Monica, Sandra, Rita? And as it continues,
hey, older Bo, how are things going? Are you going to Duke to play basketball? Yeah.
You look at someone like Revenant. You look at a series like iRobot.
Did you say iRobot?
Did you say Revenant?
And I had them improvise together, and he was like, do you like tacos? And she was like, yeah. And he goes, hard shell or soft? And I go, you have the part.
Favorite food, potatoes. Biggest fear, potatoes.
Yes, I believe in love. Thank you to 824.
Nobody.
I'm Bo Burnham, and this is why I left MTV 7 years ago when my show got canceled. Gucci.